'cause my mind's insisting. You'll never make it rapping, and maybe not, but since youth I've wanted to be a part of it. So I can't hope, hoping maybe I could justify unwind knots publicly. Now I don't wanna jeopardize how I see me or how I see me, but I've learned a lot about expressing through curses. I curse luck, preventing repressing. So hose my hearses, unloading depressants. I doubt my sound's something you'd hear and like. I'm out, all of my eggs may be pre-ped in one trash can. I never reach for your help, don't pass or hold your breath. This ain't well devised rap surprise. It ain't like that. I find my eyes despise, not the confident act some shit songs insist upon. I'm insecure as cracked, you're loose, you put on a face 'cause they undercover cops. I'd be happy to stay, I don't really wanna drop, 'cause I'm scared to be honest, and scared to be honest. It's obvious if I am the homage you'll pay when I'm out of it, yo, get me out. I'm broke, opportunities knocking, but I'm awake, copping it, coping with being alone. I'm an optimist, locked in a room without ox. I've been at this so long, but all I have is lost on me. I am a lost cause. They surely won't remember me when I'm gone. Look, I'm not fucking ignorant, my wit won't ignite any rum, and it's why I'm not banking on blowing up. This was my fallback food from the nest, then as some sun began to invest. What? Doing what I did in literature, two songs over these sounds and melodies that poured the result of the great places I've been, be it a visit or someplace I'm still in. And these tastes bring vile malice, my own talents, a sift of many tapes and diss dug as a kid. Risky business, cruising around, but who? What are the odds that no one's wrote that? I drew a similar picture with instrumentals, you mental if you ain't tell, ain't tell how many individuals practice at honing lyrical mags and sketching beats every free sec they have, lacking a social. They immolate all of the slips, straying you from that new trip you trying to take. Why do I matter? Was never a leader, a prince, more of a Norval, didn't battle. I certainly don't have the voice, but I do have a voice. No KCK some though, I do got dirt to lay. It ain't really clever, and truly I ain't the best, but fuck me if I can't fucking let loose in excess to tell some truth. I've been at this so long, but all I have is lost on me. I am a lost cause. They surely won't remember me when I'm gone. What even is this? This was supposed to be for you. I've made it all about me. Two verses now of avoiding you, some tribute, huh? I am a coward, a cat, the calamity has me cracked. I cannot imagine your mother or Ali or Adam. I shudder at that memory, seeing them lower you down. Now another among many others, I've almost lapped you in age, but finally on my page you are. I'm sorry it's taken me so long, I couldn't face it, playing the victim, even though we did drift. Maybe if we planned 1 week sooner this, no, I couldn't prevent it. Every scenario picking apart in my head is on a loop and denying it doesn't remedy. So me, I'm moving forward, incorrigible, I'm pouring up in order to retain a little order. Formidable opponent myself, my thoughts are far into me and hanging onto the beat like an ornament. I'm giving it more, this feat, a coup de force to war towards me. So here is the hope, I'm finna make it and shove your name down everyone's throats. You in the loop now, well known, Jeff, 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 Jeff. Now Ozzy Osbourne, I know, I may be ambassador. Should re. I will see you on the other side. That song still reminds me of you. I look back and smile, I feel like you're near. Even though I don't believe in it, it's a nice thought. Rest easy, man. I've been at this so long. Jeff, Heidi, Adam, Kaylee, Allie, I can't even imagine.